Welcome back, guys. It's the guy who does everything fun here, and today I'm going to be making this awesome G-clamp. Let's go. Okay, guys, so these are the prints right off the printer. Sorry I didn't have a time lapse. But they look really nice, except for this. The top is a little bit, that's what it looks like. I have no clue what happened. So unfortunately, this will not snap on there correctly. It just falls off. But the screw and the clamp work perfectly. A little bit jiggly. Yeah, and this is off-centered, so we wouldn't even be able to use it with this anyways. I mean, we could, but... so that works pretty good. What I'm actually gonna do here is break that little knob off. Just go. And there we go. Yep. There we go. Not gonna need that anymore. Now I think I'm gonna just find some super glue and glue this right on there. Okay, guys, so, I actually just found a hot glue gun. Put on the counter there. Oops. Ah, it's so sticky. Oh, I have a sore throat today, so it'll probably sound terrible. But I'm just gonna lay a glob of it on there, just like so. There we go. Oh, shoot. Wait, you guys probably all saw me do that. Hold on. I gotta put it in here first. I told myself, don't do it unless you put it in there. And I did it. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Okay. It's good. So that should be dry soon. Here, I'm gonna unplug it. And I'll be right back. So now I'm just gonna see how tight I can actually tighten this. See if I can't pull this apart. So I'm just gonna tighten the screwdriver in here. And look at that, it works perfectly. Just tighten. Oh, I heard a crack. I think you guys all heard that. That's not good. Oh. Oh, yeah, it's definitely not the strongest, but for small applications, it'll work great. I will leave the Thingiverse file down in the description below. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.